If you're used to seeing Elizabeth Olsen in long, red hair and a scarlet witch headpiece, her look on the 2021 Emmy Awards red carpet may have come as a surprise. The WandaVision star and outstanding lead actress in a limited series nominee was decked out in a dress from the role, better known as the label owned by her sisters Mary Kate and Ashley. But even though her tailored cream sheath is quite the pedigree, Olsen's gorgeous blunt bob stole the show. Giddy images, her hair was lifted just off her shoulders and parted to one side. If I had to put a number on it, I'd guess it was freshly cut within an hour of her debut on the red carpet. Stylist Adir Abergil even posted an up-close and personal Instagram shot of the cut in progress. It's a deceivingly simple cut, perfectly executed and shaped to show off both her gown's neckline and her diamond drop earrings. What matches with elegant hair? Elegant, classic, no frills, well, no visible frills, but it's an award show, people, makeup. Patty Dubroff used a lineup of Chanel products to create the look. I wanted the face to have a soft structure with matte brown sculpted eyes and a diffuse deep nude lip, all in the spirit of a 90s supermodel, she said. Olsen's deep nude is Chanel Rouge Allure Lock and Fidelite lined with Le Crayon Lever Lip Pencil and Nude Brune. The rich browns continued with a matte eye look, a blend of the shades in the palette Le Forme Brie Shadow and Clair Obscur. Dubroff and Olsen opted to forego full lashes, and instead amped up her eyes with a few coats of inimitable mascara and noir pure. It's only fitting that Olsen, who posed as various sitcom stars throughout history on WandaVision, would continue to honor her Hollywood forebears with a sophisticated red carpet look. And best of all, now that she's shown she can pull off classic elegance on the carpet, she's free to start experimenting. Mary Kate and Ashley, and Adir and Patty, we can't wait to see what you have in store for your sister for the Emmys in 2022. More Emmy beauty moments to check out. The best beauty looks from this year's show long stiletto nails are ruling the red carpet. Mandy Moore debuted some new bangs at the Emmys. Now, watch Camila Cabello try 9 things she's never done before,